Islam, it's a peaceful religion. Islam is not violent. So those who are abusing the religion should not be confused with the religion as such. There are a lot of things that the Islamic countries have done to change positively around the world. So that's what we should judge the Islamic faith. It's a good faith, very peaceful faith.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.